You welcome back, you spread this channel. Thank you very much. You come back in here when you always look after the best money glitches in GTA 5 and Red Dead Redemption 2 online. You definitely hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification, and you never fucking miss out my next future upload. Because that YouTube channel is always look after and uploading the everyday basis the best glitches in GTA 5. Follow me on all platforms, Instagram, Twitch. Important, thank you so much. Enjoy the glitch mods videos. Yo, what up, everybody? What's going on, YouTube? Back again on Preddy's channel. Thank you so much, boys. I'm back in here. I'm just show you guys here how to easy give the Avenger for anybody who is have a modded Avenger and maybe your friend is needed and asking you, and you like give it to him. This is your glitch Avenger, give it to friend glitch. That is easy, like a giveaway Avenger for free for your friends. So we just what I'm sure you in here, my friend, what you need to do, this is my friend facility. He just need to be park out and drop far away the Avenger, like just drop like 500 meters or like 500 foot away, and make sure he need to be come out and leave it outside somewhere, he or the Avenger. And after, you need to be going your bank facility, and you just need to be do it the same glitch what we use on the car duplication glitch. That this is this one, you just stand by in here. This is my facility now. I'm just coming in here, stand by in the desk and just do the glitch. I'm just joining the different targeting mode person first, just press X on and circle, so like accept and decline. Soon as you've done this, your facilities glitch out a bit, so you need to be just follow the steps, press the start button. Soon as you find your people, you go press the start button and go the map, just open the big map, just go in one job. Soon as you on one job, you good to start that job. It's important that time you literally not start the job, because after the first message you got that another message, the second message, this is the time when you need write on the D-pad couple of times, make sure on the background is everything is start on. So just now go in the job area, just you any job or any blue market job, that's why it's important you go to hide options and just like do this, just start, and as soon as you press X on the first right, you got that this free time right on the D-pad. You back in here, press option button again, go to purchase share card option, just leave after that, go to map again, and now is important, you just press again X on the first alert and quickly tap the circle like three times, so like press X on the first alert and quickly, really quickly press circle. But this is the same glitch. What is change? We sit down, not the free LRG now, we sit down the Avenger. So my friend facility is empty, my one is in here. So what I need to do, press R2 and just joining, you know, same thing, joining the different targeting mode person, and soon as on the first alert you press R2 and you just press X, circle and X again on the third alert. That's what you need to be do this time. Your friend is see in your facility, is spawning in my one as well, and he just needs running over there, jump in and right on the D-pad. I've got the black screen and the facilities kick out me. This is the really normal thing, and I'm just show you. So this time my friend is running over there, jump in my Avenger, which one just spawned in he facility, just jump in, just right on the D-pad and just change something quickly, like change the armor or like make sure no lost the money library. So as soon as he changed the armor, he good to park out. This is or that is he brand new Avenger. See, my Avenger is underneath the Montchelier, like somewhere in here. That this is absolutely normal. You perfect, you hit a really perfect the glitch, and he just need to be fly out. And just you guys need to be go and chilling together. This glitch is always still work, is like you guys need to be do it. This is the couple of days and is coming the big update. I'm reckon on each glitch is patch on the new update, so maybe you just good to go now. Give away the Avenger for free, give away the cars for free, duplication for solo, duplication for your friends, use the Miss Baker duplication, make sure when you have customization number plate. So like all merge glitch and every each glitch which one in my channel is still working, you got to merge your oppressor with money library and everything, guys. So that's why I'm just in here always, every daily basis I'm give you the best information, the glitches, mods, videos on my channel. Make sure when you're new, just smash the subscribe button and just turn on the bell notification and you never miss out my next future upload. Thank you so much, Predies is fucking gone. Bye bye, see you on the next one. But the Forge.